Hello again, welcome back for another Daily Bind of Isaac Repentance. So close to winning, yet so far. Come on now, negative 8 win streak, come on. See it here is RY8E80W3. Also, it's June 1st, so happy June 1st. Yeah, had a whole lot going on June 1st right now because it just happened. I'm a night owl right now, right? Because I want to get that unlock. I want to get it done. Get that mushroom and stuff. But it doesn't mean I'm going to be staying up the whole night and morning and everything to accomplish this. Okay. Let's do it for the other character. All right. Control Q. Oops. We're gonna keep using this. Oh God. Why? Because can.
Go. Excellent.
Alright. Not a whole lot happened with that, I guess. Okay, I think we should just go to the boss because there's nothing else on this floor. Pin! Freaking little pinworm thing. There we go. This Diglett. Arch nemesis Diglett McDiglett. You get it? Bop. Library. Now we get some keys. That'll be great. It's a bomb, not a key, boy. Stuck in there, huh? There we go. Health up, okay. Thank God. A little something in my life here. Okay. Game's taking pity on me now. It's like, oh, okay. Whatever. Might at least help us a little bit if I do get hit physically. Or whatever. Okay. This fly generator, dude. Worth going to shop. So close to defeating Hush last run. So close, yet so far. I had almost everything set in place. Oh God, this room. split up these flies. Tedious. There we go. Give me a little squirt. Mom's knife would be really good for like taking down whatever. Taking down Hush. Cavalier, he's sneaky. Swords? No, 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 no. Oh my Christ. I should have just left that room. Ah, devil, huh? Hey, twisted pair. Oh, why'd I open that for? I really don't want to go down that way. There's monsters down there. We got twisted pair out of that at least, so that's nice. Scales to our damage to some degree.
Infested?
What? Infested? Oh my goodness gracious. See, I want to drop that pill and give it to the other one, in case it's a good pill. Control space. It was not. At least we won't get locked down in the future, huh? I had a feeling that was in there. Okay. Oh, you're gonna do this to me now. Actually, we should get the coupon for the other character. That way, I can. Then I can switch the book. Stuff too. Do a hot swap. There we go. Hold off on that item room for now. This is personnel, kid. Jesus Christ. Oh, never mind. That ghost took care of that. Thanks, Pseudo Loss. Alright, let's hold off for now on that. Yeah. And I think, maybe for you, you get it. Okay, now let's go back and get our item room. You must be careful, though. We might be able to get another charge with our other space bar here, and we can hopes to get brimstone bombs while we're at it. Hey, a speed upgrade I'll take. That practically killed my heart here. Oh my god. And that heart. See, control, Q. Whatever. Peeper's eye, huh? Whatever, we'll get it for him. We can do one more room, actually, and we can get those bombs for free. Or not. I'm not gonna go fight the other room for that. I think we just skip, maybe not skip the bombs, but I think we should. But they're so good, maybe. I'm gonna take them, but for this character. Because something tells me they're going to be really, really worth something. Okay. Might have to go to that room. Not a good pill. Okay, let's see here. Yeah. And then I think we get it for him. I'll get this and I'll pop this. Oh, and blow him up. Okay. Oh, it's right here. That's some money. Can we just blast you with this? There we go. Wow, we've just been in every spot here, so. It's amazing. Stay here, boy. I had a weird feeling this was the way. I was hoping not to be the way. cares up. Health up. Maybe I should use the health up for the other character. Get over there. Hey, it's this thing. Let's see, space. Alright, I think. Yeah. Come on, dude. I don't know, maybe that'd be pretty useful to have. But the coupon is going to be even better because we get free devil deals and stuff. Should we earn them? Spawn a lot of angel fetuses. Kind of weak though. Okay, let's see here. Spacebar. And yeah, next floor. Not great devil deals right now, but. Well, some are great, but. Good enough. Oh God. All right. Garbage. Our damage hasn't even went up yet, though. Which I don't know if Mom's knife and stuff like that would pay out from the Satanic Bible boss room item. Shenanigans. Oh, you split up, huh? I know I'm struggling. Oh crap. Okay. Dead ends. Fun room. Come on. Batty baddies. Chunkier than anything. Chunkier than a fruit bat. The pockets, okay. Oh, this is gonna be Curse of the Unknown, too. I'm gonna take a risk here and try to get this item out of here. Car battery, okay. Double stack Bible plays for the one character. Double coupon if we can switch it. Health up, all right. Yeah, get out of here. Just get me out of this room. I'm gonna say frick the item room. Because we are falling behind. Oh my god. Yeah, frick the item room. Angel deal. Coupon this. Oh, God darn it. All right, you gave me that crap. Get out of here. Curse of the Blind again? Are you freaking kidding me? Pulling on my chain. And now I have to buy Deal the Devil items. Lost that. Like, this brimstone's not even doing enough damage. What the heck is with these runs? It's like, oh, thank God I got this Satanic Bible, so it gives me some health and devil deal potential also. LOL. There's your devil deal potential. Also, LOL, you picked up the scales thing, so now stuff in the shop. Just Curse of the Blind. Cost health. Jesus H. Murphy, man. It goes our devil deal now. The lockdowns, huh? I didn't mean to hit that. Look at that. Barely any damage. What could it be? Farting baby. Well, I could join. It even screws up my damage and stuff further, but I could shoot a lot more. More of a spread, so. I think my tears rate went up too. Whatever, I'll take it. Actually, the good news is we can use this. Ladder, huh? BFF. Probably for the wrong characters. But how would I know? Legit though, I don't think I'm gonna be able to make it a hush. I don't know how the heck that's like an issue with this character. No bombs. I'm getting separated. Have you seen this damage? Strap in, buckaroos. This is like Red Mom or something, and everything else. Bomb, 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 bomb. We won't make it. Too hushy, hushy fight. We're gonna try to go to the land now, which is like probably impossible. Gosh darn it. We're gonna try. I had some pretty trash runs before in the past. No deal with the devil? How could that be? I deserved it. At least we got damage up, right? Alright, who's got conjoined? I got conjoined. So I need damage for him. Okay. Lockdowns for everyone! Ha! Tears up, okay. Control space. Yep.
Tears.
I was like thinking, it's like, you know, while we can get these brimstone bombs, so that way we can kill stuff faster, right? Yeah, partly right, but. Oh, we found the boss surprisingly quick. We have a bomb. Freaking bloke. Of all the freaking bosses, you give me freaking bloke. Oh my god. No. I don't know which eyeball was mine earlier. Okay, we got it. Oh, look at that. It's a damage upgrade. Q. And you. And you. Now, it's still possible to get to Harsh. Weirdly enough, right? Full health, thank you. Make my day a little brighter, even though it's like pitch black out right now. That's if we're going the right direction. We kill everything fast enough. Which we're not. Funny. Holy Christ. I don't think we're gonna be fast enough. We're gonna try. Bum, 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 bum. Holy Christ, we've did it. We're checking here. You can blow it out of your butt. Suck on that, we did it. But are we gonna have a survivability to do this? Okay. Just frick. Frick. You get it, 'cause BFF. You get that because of BFF. Oh, come on. Yeah, 4 brimstone bombs. A lack of damage. Are you seeing this right now? Oh my Christ. Our brimstone's doing more damage than that, than like our tears. Teleports behind you, not the personnel kid. I mean, Farting Baby could be our lord and savior for this. He has saved us in a run before. Long time ago. Alright. Oh, did what we can there. Oh, crap. Got myself cornered. Everybody's doing their part. Farting baby, the eyeball. The depression's doing it. Jesus H. Murphy. I'm falling apart here. It knocked my tear wings off. No! Is there a place to hide? No, there is not. There is nowhere to hide. Just death is where we hide. All right, I'm going to end this run. Thanks for watching. Like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time.